assume everybody
on a planet
everybody should know
daring warriors, Kovolt hunters scoured the borderlands in search of treasure and power. But they weren't the only ones.
Capture my game.
Handsome Jack, CEO of Hyperion.
Should be at least. Hope it's gonna work. At least the game is hanging for a second. I'm sorry for that. Come on. Give me the game. And at this moment the game is hanging like hell. I will be right back, because this is not how it should be. I'm sorry for the delay. If I'm correctly, it should be working now. At least the game's loading. And we have a game. Keep in mind we have a couple seconds delay, 1.2 microseconds, I see.
So, you want to hear a story?
Love the Borderlands games.
Come, I'll tell you everything you need to know.
So, I hope you will enjoy
it. On a planet called Pandora, daring warriors, Kovolt hunters, scoured the Borderlands in search of treasure and power. But they weren't the only ones. Handsome Jack, CEO of Hyperion Corporation, wanted the vault and its secrets for himself. He and his robotic legions held the planet in an iron grip. The leader of the Vault Hunters was a brave man named Roland. He rallied an army of friends and warriors to fight Jack's tyranny. Closest to him was Tina, a young orphan explosives expert. She's a little, look, she's completely banana sandwich, bonkers, crazy. Ah, where was I? There was Brick, who only thinks with his fists. Mordecai, a sniper who lost his beloved Bloodwing at the hands of Jack. Torg, more explosion than men. Ellie, a master mechanic. And finally, Lily. A siren gifted with incredible powers. However, she was not the only siren. Jack's daughter, Angel, used her powers to manipulate and betray the Vault Hunters. Though she turned on her father in the end, the damage was done. Jack was defeated, but at a heavy cost. Roland didn't live to see the victory his friends had earned. Sometimes a hero's reward is little more than a gunshot to the back at the hands of a coward.
You.
The ones Roland left behind still had much to do. But one little girl had some ideas for a story of her own.
I'm gonna play the Borderlands series 1-3 with or without DLCs. I don't know for sure which one I have already.
Once
always looking for sponsors.
The Vault Hunters.
If you think, hey, play, want you to play this game, let me know.
Is on the brink of going boom boom. This is our most desperate hour. Unless we make a stand here and now, we're gonna die. Now. Roll for initiative!
What's initiative?
It says which order we attack in.
I punched the initiative.
What's going on? I wasn't paying attention.
Tina, why don't you start over?
Welcome, fine ladies, to your first session of the most coolest game in world. Bunkers and Badasses! As your Bunker Master, I will be spinning today's tale of fantasy and...
Wait, why the hell are we playing this kid's game?
Oh, you know, maybe because... Shut the hell up, Morty!
Tina!
I love Tina.
She's right, though. Shut up.
Well, our vault hunting buddies beat the slam and jam out of that Hyperion informant downstairs, I thought we could play a game. Now, pick your characters. You got the Necromancer, the Commando, the Siren...
Siren. Dibs. My Siren's name is Brick, and she is the prettiest.
Tina, why don't we just start now and figure that out later?
Come on, girl. You know we gotta wait for Roland before we start.
Tina, Roland's... You know Roland's not coming, right? He's not here anymore.
Yeah, he's probably running late or something. We'll just start now. So, like I said... Roll for initiative, sucker!
I think I'm going with like what I usually do. Siren. Or shall I play this time as like that one? Now I'm going like this. Sleek and shadowy. That's also pretty fucking nice. Go with my favorite color, reddish. Let's get this. On the road.
You arrive at the docks of Flame Rock Refuge. This place used to be really nice, until the handsome sorcerer messed everything up.
I say we head toward the town to investigate.
Let's get some killing done. I don't need this information. Sure, whatever. Yeah, blah blah blah. See what we can choose from when we pick it up. Okay, we got a highly effective flash, firing his access accuracy. This we get.
Day 2 on Pandora. Nobody here.
It's a lovely day in Flame Rock Refuge. A far cry from...
Wait, didn't you just say the sorcerer messed up the town? Why would things be lovely?
What I meant to say is, it's eternal night. And you hear spooky music, and the whole area kind of smells like butts and dead people.
This area kind of smells like butts and dead people.
It's not much to go on, but it's something. Maybe if I find this vault, I'll find out where the hell sirens come from. Or maybe I'll prove Brother Harker right and take a bullet to the head 5 minutes from now. We'll see how my week goes.
Can I trust that? one very quickly. I don't use aim assist. Well, that's so that's much better. See how this base. Always a challenge to find the correct combinations. For those who haven't played any Borderlands games before,
suddenly you're attacked by a horde of skellymans. They start shooting at you.
It's a cartoonish style game. Really nice. Die. Really love the style of this game so far. Proskin, a little bit medieval stylish. So, this save points, of course. You think you can survive, my. That is this. We got more enemies coming to us. Some shoot fire, some rosy, some double shot, some weapons use double ammo, different brands. Especially if you're new to the game, it can be overwhelming.
That is some training.
I really, if you're playing the game for a bit or a while, you will see it will be okay and you will get the hang of it. Of course, really should try the games. I believe Borderlands is not that expensive right now. Especially Borderlands 1, if you really want to know the stories, you want to know the lore. Of course, it's in my opinion. Got your head. Let's see, I can probably upgrade myself. Always nice to have a healing power. see. There are different types of shields, grenade mods.
You get close to the entrance to Flame Rock Refuge, but suddenly.
The handsome sorcerer's pet dragon appears! Surprise attack!
Ho ho, I wanna smack you.
You try to attack the dragon, but your attacks do nothing!
Can I do that?
The dragon attacks and.
Great. Are we done now?
Tina, you can't start your campaign with a boss fight players can't win.
Touche. Okay, everybody back up!
No!
I wanted to kill something.
Okay, how about a new boss? He's a skeleton. And his name is...
Mr. Bony Pants.
Pants guy?
Mr. Bony
Pants
guy!
Did that work?
This pleases me.
Face lock stability of the siren. Always get additional options to it. Not sure if she will work. If you're higher level and you go face blocking somebody, you will get additional benefits like more health or ammo or the attacking shadow. All depends on the skill tree.
Alright, the road to Flame Rock Refuge is open! You should go there. Go, go, go.
I think I just got an achievement. We also got different types of enemies. Maybe not in this game, but here are mostly skeletons, of course. That's Titina. We got Spock, we got psychos, we got badasses. Lots and lots of enemies. So, my health is back up. The ammo. The main mistake people make is they buy ammo. There's no need to buy ammo. Which usually... always knows if you search your area or not. Looting is key in this game. Don't just wander around, search, explore. You don't need to buy anything. Usually I pick everything up, and when I see a vendor I will sell everything except what I think I can use. Usually I wait till I get a decent sniper gun. Unfortunately, I haven't seen them so far. Who knows? I like the sniper rifles in this game because they are hectic. If you want to join my game, you're more than welcome. Just ask for my shift code, I will add you to the game. More than welcome. My shift name is Sinisterzerox. I miss the skeleton. Give me a banana. Like I said, looting is key. Notice how long I was already running around. And it's not even fully functioning. Don't waste your ammo on those. I sometimes do it out of automatic reaction.
Oh,
cannot find the correct button at that moment. Usually in fights, big fights, when it's getting hacked around me. Didn't see that one coming. Saw it on the map, but I thought it was just a regular. Fight for your life is since Borderlands 2.
Wasn't my time!
Updated. You also now got the chance to just crawl around. Can't remember exactly if it was also in part 1. Have to check that out. So, I think I need to go there, but I want to scout the rest of the area. Let's see if I have some skill points left. This is the catalysm, usually more about guns, acceleration, motion, attacks, and this is life and death. We also have badass tokens. It's completely random what you get. I usually put a lot of points in my shields or my recoil. Depends on what my skills will be. I don't know to get this game so good already, so I will be probably be spending and re-spending a lot of my points a lot of time, because I don't know for sure which style will fit in this game. Every player plays different, of course. Just, yeah, what you need. So don't bother if you think that you lose this game, or that you think you cannot help it, or you cannot do it. Always try to play the game you think is best for you. Especially because these games are massive. It's not like you play finish everything exploration like a day. No, that's not gonna happen. It probably is possible, of course, everything speedrunners. If you go every side quest, every objection, you will be busy for a time. Leave you there because you are fighting some skeletons. That's good for me. Money. You need money for this game, because otherwise you will lose big time. Thank you for your services. I don't think so. Now we got another rock golem spawning directly. Ooh, that's better. I don't think so. You're not touching me there. What? Are you attacking me now? Sure. Like I said, completing objectives is the way to beat this game. You don't need to have to pick them up, but it can always be handy. I don't assume they have the same principle as Borderlands itself. So I don't see. Need to go the other way. What do you do? What do you do? Fight for me. Oh. It's not only one anymore. They got everything here? Okay. Time to kill them. See what capacity from us is best. I want a high one. I'm gonna be at the steel card shield. Definitely some ammo and some life points. So far, the armor guy. That's a nice loot. Okay. Ah, I need to adjust some. Drop. Pick up. Have special crates, they are much better. They have much better weapons. Always look for them. You get some skeleton keys if you buy the special editions. In my case, I got this game gifted by Epic. actually pretty soon after it came out. I really love that one. Shall I kill that rock golem? Oh, why not? It's good for HP. Break in like 4 seconds. Because the baby woke up. Probably gonna be back in like 10 minutes. So I see you guys in 5 minutes.
Too much love to give, burning every bridge I'm building. Don't know who that is, but she won't let you out once you're in. Fingers in my mouth, didn't hear a sound, I got nothing left now. Raise it to the ground, so you won't feel. Too much love to give, burning every bridge I'm building. Don't look around, just close your eyes. Don't know how to begin, cause everywhere I look, I'm blinded. Fingers in my mouth, didn't hear a sound, I've got nothing left now. Raise it to the ground, so you won't feel too much love to give. Burning every bridge I'm building. This month won't fall for that. I know what you're feeling, you lost your glow. To give if you're silly with me, should've run a spin without you to grip me. You lost your glow in me, and only I can see it. Don't look around, just close your eyes and surrender. I'm all yours now. Standing barefoot in all the embers of your wildfire.
Covered in, I can't shake them off. Covered in, I'm cut, covered in, cause I'll break your heart.
myself believe in all these better times that you say I needed. I know you're on my mind, and I've been trying to teach myself that being all alone is better than mistreated. Looking for a little sign of life, hoping I feel brighter on the inside. It's looking like we're gonna make a new start tonight.
Existence. And right now, it is boring the hell out of me.
Need me, it's not a secret. that we keep. So just admit you see me.
Don't need you. that I had known. I've been sleeping alone, but you can't decide. And it is plain to see that your priorities just do not.
Hey everybody, we are back. Let's get back to our game. Let's get our stream back so we can something very quickly. Loot, loot, loot. Always loot everything. Any further? Looting is key in this game. Don't forget it. It will save your life.
Enter the town of Flame Rock Refuge. In the distance, you see the town's scouting blimps, always alert in case of battles and stuff. What you gonna do now?
Stop playing this game.
Let's talk to.
Hey, we have grenades.
A grand idea.
Thank you. Found here. Yourself about changing the directions of the game, because it's not necessary to follow the main quest. I need 10 iridium. 10 iridium. Videos also to my YouTube. If you have any suggestions or you want to see a different game, no matter what, if I have it, I will play it. Just
the
ask me.
The queen had gone missing. Maybe her bodyguard Eleanor knows where she went.
If the queen doesn't return, we shall never see the sun again.
Sounds like we should go find this Eleanor.
I think we do need to find her.
The bodyguard isn't here.
Oh, whoops. Forgot to put her piece on the board. Blam! Girl looks like she got a problem.
I'd punch her problems.
I talked to her. In character, of course.
Good morrow.
Maiden, does something trouble you?
The queen is missing. She went into the forest to bring the light back to the world.
So where'd she go?
She said something about using the tree of life to undo the curse. That must be where she's going. And so your purpose became clear. You gotta go to the forest and help the queen.
Okay. But first, looting.
Huh?
But they are cheap.
How about that?
Just like that. We got...
Battle wreaks on havoc. You have chosen wisely. Wise chosen one.
It's a grenade mod. Nice.
Ooh, you've got a grenade mod.
I know, Claptrap.
Those change the way your grenades behave. If you find the right mod, you can throw grenades and home in on targets, or spew flame, or split into a bazillion
magic
tiny grenades.
Sucks. They're go badass. Machinery.
Don't need you. Customization. New skin. That's good. As soon as you have enough points, you will get the option to go to the next tier. That's what we want. I said, if you play this game smart, you don't need to buy anything.
Snail. Welcome.
If I'm correct. Let's see. here. Money, always nice to have. Life, always nice to have. Close for your safety.
The queen went into the forest. It's too dangerous to go alone. I shall accompany you. Just one second, then.
Whoop, time out. I gotta take this. This Tina.
It's Mr. Tor! Tina! Put me in the game!
Okay, the gatekeeper is now Mr. Tor.
Woo! Prepare to see you! Wow! So I'm a gatekeeper, huh? In that case, you gotta prove your bad attitude past me. First task, blow up the village's scouting blimps with the fire weapon. Because reasons!
It's gonna be an issue because I don't have any fire weapons anymore. This one up.
We just destroyed the village's only way to see approaching threats. We had no reason to do that.
Fantasy! All right, that ass task two. Go to the town tavern.
And then.
Hey, adventurer. It's closing time, but these idiots can't take a hint. Could you throw them out for me? Don't be afraid to get rough.
Moxie, I'm surprised you're not bright orange because that
body.
Oh, come on, alright. I'm sorry. I'll never say nothing douchey again, I promise. Bitch!
That is unacceptable! Chase him down! Punch him so hard he explodes!
Okay. Get the AU. Get here.
You suck!
There he is!
Boom.
God, Tina, this makes no sense. Torg is ruining your campaign.
I'm having fun.
Well done. You're now badass enough to survive the forest.
About freaking time.
The Queen is counting on you. I miss the Queen. Her beauty brightened the world.
Greeting, new miss.
Gonna put some. +1 health. Charge shield recharge delay -1. Shield recharge rate +1.7. Recoil reduction 1.7. Pretty good.
I want you to blow up the ocean!
Can you please get him out of our way?
Alright, fair enough. Okay, Mr. Torg, I banish you to the stocks!
The stocks?
Awesome!
Anyway, I'm called Dan, the gatekeeper.
I shall open the way to the forest. You will not survive the horrors of the forest on your own. I shall meet you inside and serve as a guide.
Notice there are some more quest markers. First check out that before I do anything else. You never know what it's worth for you.
You see, Sir Reginald. aristocrat and riddlemeister. If you can solve one of his brain teasers, you'll get a reward.
Well met, adventurers. I have a riddle for you. I am everyone and no one. Everywhere, nowhere. What do you call me?
Everybody roll your insight stat to see if you can solve that riddle.
I shall repeat the riddle. I am everyone and no one.
Oops.
Brick, don't slam your dice onto the board. You broke Tina's figurine.
Whoops.
You won. Yay.
So what was the answer to the riddle?
I don't know.
This one. I assume Moxie has a quest. Normally she has always have one. I am correct.
Wanna help me out? Times are tough, Sugar. Ever since the sorcerer cast his crumpocalypse spell, we've been running awful low on food. If you spot any crumpets, be a doll and grab them, would you?
Wait, we can only bring the town crumpets? Tina, you know there are, like, other kinds of food, right? You haven't seriously been living on just crumpets for the last few years, have you?
I do not understand the question.
You know what I love about this village? Not as much luck.
Why are you even playing? We all know you aren't actually interested in nerdy stuff, muscle boy.
What?
Goddamn
black deep stuff! Just because I take care of my body? Discrimination!
Can we get rid of this phony already?
Ladies! I have an idea. Adventurers, you must find the three hidden questions of true geekiness. Torg, if you can answer my nerdy questions three, then a part of this game you shall be.
Accept all of these.
Welcome, customer. Enjoy. I'm always happy to take your money.
Hey, Nuquist, I got a problem. I'm supposed to be guarding this here town, but I ain't got any armor. Could you head to the forest and find
Who's
me
ready
something
to lead
that'll
on
protect
some
all
walls?
This beautiful girl?
That's why you always take every quest before you do anything else. Otherwise, you'll be running around and around and around and around.
Her beauty brightens the world.
Yeah. Spiders usually respawn. Always be prepared for that if you travel between maps. Myself because I'm usually a console player. I'm not always pretty decent with aiming. One more. Trumpets.
of this gun is not what I prefer myself.
What is a crumpet anyway?
It is a griddle cake from flour and yeast, traditionally eaten with butter. All I ever eat, son!
Ever? Seriously? You should literally be dead.
No, dog! I got to live forever!
Probably, yeah. Against the group, always make sure that you walk with one. Oh, life, so you can easily get a second chance. Fortunately, I killed mine already.
Of you. Now, where was I?
bit difficult compared to all that gets on the life. Health.
Whatever, I don't need ammo.
And according to regulations. Surprise.
Here you go. Calm down. Booyah.
Boom. Kills for me. You're not get it to kill me. You're not bone enough. Ha 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 ha.
Come on.
You're 13 years old. Maybe you should consider eating something other than crumpets. I brought food for lunch. You could.
Oh God, what is that?
It's a salad.
Why is it green? It looks like a devil.
Just calm down.
It's staring at me.
You're asking for it.
Pros and cons to each.
You two are cons. You can stay. You can sell you. You can mark everything in your inventory. As junk or normal stuff that you want to keep, was advised to always keep one kind of different weapon, one shotgun, one sniper, one pistol, because you never know when you don't have the ammo for it. Especially if you're surrounded by groups, you're screwed if you don't have any weapon for it. As you can see, you have in the beginning two slots and eventually you got four. You can upgrade your inventory and backpack, same thing, but eventually you can upgrade it by iridium, ammo, how much you have, quests, the map of course. Yeah, this is skill tree I explained already. Let's see if we can some delay for melee damage. We want some shield capacity is always nice. Good accuracy. Shield recharge lay. That's looking pretty decent right now. Always check what you want to get out of your stats, what you need. Some wants to be a tank, someone wants to be a tank. Other people want to be an elemental, like me. Some people just like complete chaos. Also perfectly fine, of course.
Fantastic.
Like I said, I usually sell all my duplicates or guns I don't need. But of course, it's everybody for itself. I need to go to the forests. Forest. Only this one.
Thanks again for taking care of those numbskulls. I left a gun for you, kinda sorta nearby. Feel free to grab it, honey bear.
Let's see what you got and where did you hide it? To the forest.
for bullets, bullets for coins.
Oh, he's got his shotgun. It's like I said.
I shall see you.
Save you too, because you never know.
You need healing badly. And armor. Kinda. Good luck on your quest or whatever. That's a nice one. Quests at once. They are all in force. I'm not gonna go up, down, up, down.
You enter the Forest of Tranquility!
Tranquility? Boring.
Hmm. Okay, good point. Dang, now I gotta come up with a better name for the forest.
I knew I shouldn't have trusted you.
Find a jewel on the ground. Maybe the queen left it to mark the trail.
Then we should follow the jewels that lead us right to her.
Yeah, what Big Lily style said. Just stick to the main road and you'll be ace.
This forest grew from the corpses of my enemies. Ain't that a kick in the ass?
No.
Hey, maybe after I kill you, a fern will grow out of your body or something. People like ferns.
You ever notice that?
Chase me. It'll be fun.
Stay if you're hearing me at least. Otherwise you can buzz off.
I'm too fast for you.
Ew.
I'm faster than you.
I catched it. She's healing me. I don't care. She's not healing me.
Where you going?
We're exploring.
You may not want to do that. I only balance the combat on the main path and...
Oh, no.
Wait, wait, wait. How in the hell are we supposed to kill these things?
My bad! I'll fix it! Let me fix it!
Now, where was I?
Boom!
Combat balanced!
That wood burns.
Choice, my hoes. Do you bring Ellie the bulky armor, or do you grab the more boobalicious metal bikini for her?
That's what I
money, money. It's so funny. And the tree's gone bad. Kind of a headshot.
Follow me. I believe the queen went this away.
I don't trust you.
Curses. A dead end. There must be some way through. This is orcish writing. It says you need to bathe the artifacts in the juice. Blah, blah, blah. Whatever. Looks like you just need to collect some blood fruit.
What's a blood fruit?
It's a squishy thing that grows on the trees over here!
Let's see. Let's get this one. Cannot get this one yet. Okay, this one. That's the first. Get this one. If I want to do it good. And survive this, I need to. Like this game.
No more trust.
shotgun out. Of course, rule number one, loot. Never know what you find. Let's see you.
Gotcha!
Slowpoke's so excited!
completely fair, isn't it? I don't see him.
so good.
Deze kan slaan 5 seconden naar de boek, 2 minuten maximaal.
One in 20? I'll take those odds.
Some good, more damage. It's not way enough. Okay, guys. I'm gonna stop it soon for today. It's been a nice ride for so long. If you want to join me, leave your tag from what do you call it here? Shift. Just send me on YouTube a link or leave it. And I will search you up. You can join me in my next game. And maybe we can own them together. I'm live on Twitch. YouTube is where the videos will be posted. Don't forget to like and subscribe.